Hello everybody, welcome back to 10 Man Collections. Today I'll be showing you my Hobby Lobby Christmas Bigfoot plush with Santa hat and scarf. I love the detail they put on the scarf and hat because if you can see it's got like a berry pattern and I think you call that Canadian maple leaves on there. I don't know if you can see that real good. And it's on the scarf as well. And I know there's some people out there going to go like another plush or stuffed animal. I don't collect stuffed animals, but I got this for my birthday recently. What year was this one made? It don't say on the bottom, but anyway, it's when it's standing up, it's 11 and a half inches tall, but when it's sitting down, it's 7 inches. It's got the polyester fiber fur, and it's filled with plastic pellets. And I love how they made the face on this one look kind of like, kind of got that aggressive teeth looking, but it looks so funny. Cartoonish, but anyway, we set him out at Christmas time as a decoration part. I thought I'd get on here and show you guys that because it's, I love the fabric they used on the hat and the scarf. It feels like velvet. But anyway, that's going to be it for now. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on those post notifications, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.